Roman shades are easy to install. In this short video, you will learn how to install them. A screwdriver is all that's needed to install your shades, or for an easier installation, you can use a cordless screwdriver or a drill with a 1/4-inch hex head bit. Before starting, carefully unpack your shades and mounting hardware. To familiarize yourself with the contents of your box, check the printed instructions included with your product. Begin your installation by positioning your shade on the wall surface where you want it to be mounted. Mark the top of the head rail 2.5 inches in from the left and right outside edges of your shade with a pencil. Align the top of your left bracket along the inside of your pencil line and fasten to the wall with the supplied screws. Repeat on the right. Use any additional center support bracket that may be included. The proper number of brackets will be included based on the width of your shade. Install your head rail by hooking the front of the bracket while rotating down to snap into place. Finish by lowering and testing your new shade. To lower your shade, pull the cord toward the center of your shade and slowly raise your hand while holding on to the cord. To raise your shade, pull the lift cord away from your shade at any angle. And that's it. If you still have questions about the installation of your shades, just give us a call at 1-800-505-1905.